Weidmüller is a professional in connection technology, provides support in new production concepts. We are familiar with developments and trends and create solution concepts, especially in the area of the smart floor of the factory of the future. We believe that in the factory of the future, production equipment must be arranged and configured much more flexibly and modularly than it is today. Accordingly, we have designed the smart floor in a way that meets these requirements. The floor is constructed as a double floor system, which in addition to an LED actuator also includes a weight sensor and a contactless energy transfer, and this is designed modular, so that this arrangement is repeated on every square meter. Frequent contactless is contactless energy transmission transmits 240 watts via an air gap of 10 millimeters, which is currently unique in this performance class. We have also integrated the field power concept as a solution-oriented decentralized system. Field power is a solution that can be integrated easily into any floor plate via plug and play. Under the floor, the products meet protection class IP65. This allows us to cover all external conditions. The advantage for the employee is, of course, the free positioning of his equipment and means of production on the shop floor. For example, we have our tool chest as our workplace here on the smart floor. It is automatically supplied with power by our Frecon. No more wiring is required. There is a thermal transfer printer on the tool chest, which can be placed differently for different applications in the necessary areas. The smart floor is only the beginning. For example, it is planned to integrate the field power system into the floor in a new arrangement, so that connection technology becomes even simpler. For Weidmüller, it's a great opportunity to work with a company like Bosch Rexroth to further develop their products. We will work together to make this smart floor ready for serious production. There are some challenges that lie ahead. That will be our goal and our path.